Hello guys, welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. This is Grevin Skywalker speaking. And we're back to playing more Ghost of Tsushima today, like we did with Swarning. So stay tuned, stay tight, grab your slants, grab your popcorn, whatever you like to do. Just sit tight, relax, and enjoy the show of Ghost of Tsushima. Wait, where am I about to go? Yes, I did.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimba's old rivals was never going to be easy. Now
they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols. They help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, there's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
A more place we can scout for around the Mongol siege.
Here we go, guys. We're going to swing in the city. In the secret passages. The secret passages way. So the Mongols don't know about it. Because otherwise they would have gotten the city a long time ago already. If they did.
Strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look, it's back memories.
And try not to look so hard.
Were you here when the Yarikawa rebellion broke out?
No. We left years earlier. When we were children.
Did your parents
move? No, what did he say? You
can't. Something like that.
That doesn't sound familiar.
Oh, shoot.
They're heading for town.
Let them pass.
They're clear. This way.
I don't want to see this.
We've seen worse.
But this was home. I had the same fears about returning to Omi Village. You have to face your past. Where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Taka, I staked my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it through the river.
We'll find a way. Take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please. No.
Taka's right. Too risky. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it.
They have, but they would have gotten the city long ago.
Find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find an entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then yep. Hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close.
It's still there.
Let's go.
I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. His passage.
Oh, wow. Do not let the Mongols get prior to your presence. Shoot. Can we kill them? But silently. Yeah, we can kill them. Silence. Forgive me, Lord, Uncle, but I gotta do this. To survive. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Give me a second. Wait. Get the fuck out of here. poison darts. No, it's too risky. Alright, it should be clear to go. Alright, it's clear to go now. I better go before they find out. Before they find out something's up, better go. Shoot. Oh, see, they know now. They know someone's dead. Wait. Well, I had to do something. I had to do something.
Are you sure this is a good idea? You ready to run? I can't keep going.
Come on, Titan. I didn't know. That was it.
Interesting choice.
What? It's still here.
Probably why they've held up this long.
When we get up there,
wait. Make sure Mark's in the following. Forgive me, Uncle. But that used some of my ninja skills to get Vu. I am sorry. I know it's not the same my way, but I gotta do what's right for the people of Shishima. That's what matters.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from. He's not a thief. He's the ghost. Ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasa. But mind your step. All armed here.
Run
and tell the steward! Right away!
Ujimasa.
Don't worry, I know.
Lord Yariko's youngest son. But my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially, your uncle began a rebellion. He created a generation of people who hate the clan Shinra.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge! Yuzuri, follow me and stay close. What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
I can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Oh, crap.
Anmar Min, people of Yarika, I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag.
Black flag.
And you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future. Yarikawa.
Let's go. If Yariko surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yariko needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ujimasa knows you're here. You two go ahead. I'm gonna check on the swords.
Hello.
Lord Sakai.
Ujimasa Yariko.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. Let's be careful. We'll punish him. As he punished my once great family.
Or setting rebellion against Ujito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding the clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Saka. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
No
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yorikawa will survive. Like we always do. That could have gone better.
Yes.
Fine, Taka. Kojima-sa is a fool. The whole island's burning, and Yorikawa's next. If that doesn't convince you, nothing will. Haku used to visit his swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
Swordsmith, remember you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Kojima-sa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in Old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
Show Yarikawa how to fight back.
Oh, excuse me, guys.
It's so small. In my memory, it's huge.
You spent hours with him. They have to drag you away.
Some of these may be new to you.
Oh, yeah. So I can't dye my Cyclone. Oh, wait, I want the black one. But I want the black one, though. I mean, this one, you get all black dye. Oh, I know what occasion is. I think I know what occasion is. That's the ghost song, which we don't get to end of Act 2. Or, yeah, Act 2. That armor we do have. Oh, give me a second. Oh. Yeah. Wait, get Well, we can dive that black, but we can't dive the Saga Clan Armor black? Come on. Well, I do know location. I think I do know location, I think. But it's kind of... I think I do know location is, but... Well, if I head that way, I'll go. I'll go find that location so I can dive this armor black. I mean, it's always black, but it makes the whole armor set, the whole armor set black. Especially the sleeves, as well. But you get what I'm saying if I ever did do. What? A farmer's straw hat, a tumble headband, a serpent's shaped headband, a night ocean headband. I'm gonna save my files for later.
I'll see you again.
Always have to.
I said to upgrade my sword. Yeah. I can.
That is.
Whoa,
sharp
my,
and deadly.
My dagger is very upgraded, but what about my sword?
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Come on. Sorry about that, guys, but I should have fought this villain. I mean, the armor is always black, but there's a black dye. There's a one you could dye the whole armor set black. Especially the sleeve that's underneath. You know what I'm talking about. If you've seen it. It's called Darkness
around.
Something. I think I know it is, but that would have to wait because we got to help to defend this walls from the Mongols. Hakui, We got to go back where we came from. The secret entry is where we came from. We have to go back there.
What?
Man, this is one of the best games ever, man. This is a game I never ever want to stop playing. It's one of the best of my games ever. Doesn't matter how many years goes by or how old I get. I want to always keep on playing this game. As long as I always, you know. That, oh, shoot. Yeah, they must know about the dead bodies that the moguls are taking out. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, they should have seen this fall. One, 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 then, then. Oh, give me a second. Where's my microphone? I think we escaped from the moguls for now. Yeah, my microphone's it's my niece's. This is my phone. It's, I charged it. So. Alright. Let's go for his tent real quick. It's one of the best games ever. I'm gonna keep saying it because it is. If you guys don't. Never mind. We're gonna leave that alone. As long as you guys enjoy this, then you are awesome. You're definitely awesome. If you don't like this game, then you must be out of your mind. Because it's one of the best semi games ever. I mean, come on. The game is proper. It sold well. And everybody loves it. The whole world loves this game. So who won it? I know where to go. I was messing around. I always been soft. Cassic. Oh, okay.
Don't change the subject. You know, what's he doing here?
I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarikawa, I'd be useless.
Better useless than dead.
We're searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn. And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. Listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
On the side of the archers?
Locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around.
Here we go. Now we've got to show these archers that will help us of the siege. To help us win the siege against the Mongols. Oh, here we go.
Someone killed them.
It wasn't us.
No.
Arrow wounds. Where are the arrows?
Pulled out to reuse them.
Sign of a skilled archer. Tracks. Three, four men. Can you tell where they went? Let's find out.
We used to come here to catch crickets.
At least once a week.
Then we'd weave tiny bamboo cages for them.
Do you remember why we came here to catch crickets?
No.
To get you away from our mother. When she was angry and looking for someone to blame, crickets kept you busy.
Okay, there is. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh wait, if I remember correctly, there was a bear.
tracks lead to this house.
Didn't the samurai leave?
Wait! Wait, get the pick back, get the pick back as a base. I was right.
You have to be more careful.
We should check the house.
I'll look out here.
What? What's that?
Those are mats. They've been sleeping here. At least the bear didn't get there.
But the question is, how did the bear get in? Oh, the
bear
it came through there.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. He wasn't hungry. Arrowheads, bowstrings, high to make adhesive.
That's what the bear
must have been here.
Jin, Taka, I found something. Firewood is still warm.
The archers were staying in the house. They must be close.
Search the camp. Wait.
They stole the Mungo's explosive barrels.
I like these archers.
They're staying low for a reason. Keep your heads down and don't pull out.
Oh, there they are. Keep your head down because they might shoot at us. They might stake us for Mongols and we're not Mongols. Do not shoot.
Samurai!
Oh, they know. Okay.
Get over here!
They already know. Oh, they didn't shoot me.
It must be the archers from Yerikoa. What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding the camp for supplies. And we barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here. We can help you free them. You look like you can handle yourselves. I'm Daikoku. Jin Sakai. Sakai. As long as you're not the Hira. Let's have a look at that camp. Prison caravan. Looks like the Mongols are preparing to move. Headed for a garrison on the other side of old Yarikawa. We need to strike now before they leave.
We will, we may.
Because your archers. All in good health. The sooner we free them, the better. Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives. You found that, huh? I like the way you think. Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
The Mongols are headed this way. Taka, get inside one of the houses.
No. I'm staying up here. I can fight too.
Jin, tell him.
Taka can decide for himself.
Then you can watch out for him.
Are you scared?
No. Not really. A little.
You
must never.
It's okay, you can do it. I believe in you, Taka.
You're probably like that too.
I know it doesn't seem like it. We're all afraid sometimes. Even you know. Yes. When the Mongols took my uncle, I was afraid I'd lose the only family I've left. That's how your sister feels about you.
Without her, I'd be dead.
So would I. There they are. I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
Oh, Taka. I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka.
You can do it, Taka.
Just take your fear. Use it.
Come on, I believe in you, Taki. You must use your fears as a weapon.
No, my lord.
Not yet.
Now.
No mercy!
play plan. Careful, do not shoot one of the archers. All archers. Oh, that's all of them. Get back or I'll find the barrels! That's leaving? Yep, that's leaving. How's he still alive? Tyler! How is he even still? Never mind, no, no. Where's Amy Marsh at? The fuck is Amy Marsh at? I don't see an ocean. I didn't even see Amy Marsh, seriously. I didn't even see a fucking Amy Marsh.
No, it's okay.
I'm here.
Good work, Daikoku. Take your men back to your become stronghold. Right away. I know you're a sake, but you didn't mention you're a ghost. We have your help breaking the siege. Ujima-san accepts it. I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka, go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home. We did it!
Could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
I know. I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He can become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. I still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.
Dan, 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 dan.
Sakai. Go to Sakai. Go back.
Taka. Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. We should be proud.
I am, my lord. The Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they won't pay back.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night and attack tomorrow when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the key. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Taka.
I guess I'll take off my mask and a helmet while I'm doing that. Wait. Thank you. him? Oh, we're back to where the town meant. Hold on. I didn't see this here. Let's see what we get today. Oh, we get a new mask. Ooh, indeed. That's it. Oh no, we got some cars too. Good.
For the town's defenses are going well. Nyko who tells me this is the ghost's doing. Thank you. But it won't change what I think of your uncle. That's not my goal. The samurai will wipe out. You need bodies to throw at Clovis. Yoriko's people are known for courage and skill. We need that more than anything. I'll consider it. Too.
They killed the samurai. Chance to a bunch of farmers, huh?
They have to try.
I think you need this more than me.